computer science, recursion is when a function calls itself to return a value multiple times. Recursion is a kind of problem-solving method. Recursion yields a solution by reducing a problem to smaller versions of itself. Function in C++. Rules of the factorial function. 0 factorial is 1. When the function reaches this point during runtime, the recursion stops. We call this stopping point number the base. Rule 2 is a recursive definition that applies to all natural numbers greater than 0. First iteration, the input value is 4. The function calls itself in the return. Second iteration, the function calls itself again. Third iteration. Last iteration. The recursive base is set to 1 so that the output value is not 0.